In the marmalade forest, between the maple-leaf trees, in a cottage, she's cottage, lives Albie, 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 the racist dragon. Part 6. Some old angry villagers chased Albie the racist dragon into a very cold and very scary cave. It was so cold and so scary in there, Albie began to cry. Dragon tears. Which, as we all know, turn into jelly beans. Anyway, Albie suddenly felt a tiny hand rest upon his tail. He turned around and who should that tiny hand belong to but the badly burnt Albanian boy from the day before.
What are you doing here? I thought I killed you yesterday, grumbled Albie quite racistly.
The boy.
Why are you crying?
I'm crying because all of those angry villagers chased me into this very cold and very scary cave. I think it's because I'm so racist. Anyway, get your hand off my tail, boy, you'll make it dirty. And with that, Albie cried a single dragon jelly bean that burst into Albie cried a single tear that burst into a jelly bean all the colors of the rainbow. And suddenly, Albie the racist dragon was not racist anymore. So they sat in the cave and ate bubblegum pie. Yum! Albie the racist.
Albie the racist.
Albie the racist. Well, not anymore.
I don't know the words to that one, that's right.